YouTube, back with another video. It's your boy Jaren, welcome to my channel. And today we got another reaction for y'all. We got Father Soldier Son official trailer off the Netflix YouTube channel. You feel me? If you want to see the original video, the link will definitely be in the description, man. But without any half stuffing, oh yeah, it's another military joint. So hope y'all enjoy that. But without any half stepping, see what this video talking about. I was about to say movie. Goodness gracious. Hey, come here.
I'm worried about my dad at night.
Shit.
Because it's like dark and they can sneak.
Is this a documentary?
And then they can go.
Yeah, it's a documentary.
My dad is a American soldier.
Hmm. 10th Mount Division. What's his MOS? Yeah. It's funny, I remember going running to my dad like that. And
it's
then
a lot easier being a platoon sergeant than it is
15 years later, I was in the military.
Do my duty to my country and
my brother was in that unit too that he was in. 10th Mount. That's a big unit though, so they probably didn't even know each other.
My boys to do.
And he wearing ACU, so this is old. They probably filmed this 2017-18. 10 years. Oh.
Snap, snap, burn, chainsaw.
It was hard thinking he actually got shot by a real bullet from a real gun from a real person.
I absolutely wish I was still in the Army. I had an identity, and now, who am I?
PTSD, but he's not engaging with us.
Ooh.
Everything's stressful. He's a lot more on edge lately.
You're not the one banging into frickin' door jams every day.
I'm not sure his injuries were worth it all.
How long do I stay motivated?
I think I'm definitely going to college, and he doesn't believe me. I do want to have kids eventually, and I don't want my kids to go through what I went through.
Man, this is gonna be sad.
Would you change something or would you have done this different? Just keep going. That's all you can do. And fill your days with more happiness than sadness.
Man. I'm gonna watch this. I'm definitely gonna watch it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna like this shit right now. This is, you know, it's crazy, but I still have friends in the service that are, you know what? I just realized I'm wearing an army shirt. I'm wearing an army shirt while watching it. That's funny. But I still got friends in the service or whatever. And all my friends that were infantry when I was in, I used to try to tell them, bruh, do not do 20 years in infantry. Do not do 20 years in infantry. Because you're going to have a lot of pain. Look, I was a combo MOS, meaning that I wasn't at the front lines, but I was basically support, right? And I know people in my line were very, very depressed and had some PTSD. My brother was a chef, right? He almost got blown up in Afghanistan. Infantry, I'm pretty sure that's way worse. I know it's way worse, man. All the shit that they gotta go through. That's why I say don't do 20 years in a service, right? Especially being a combat MOS, don't do 20 years, especially, they don't care about you, bro. You're going over here to fight for this country that don't, you know what I mean? They don't know what you go through for you to come back home and they treat you like shit. I wouldn't wish that on nobody, though. They have to go through, my brother got PTSD. I would not wish that on anybody that had PTSD. But yeah, man. That's it for the video. If you want to see me react to something else, comment that down in the comment section below. It got a little dark, didn't it? Or message me on my social media. Follow my social media at JarenTorrell__ on Instagram and Twitter. Like, comment, subscribe, share. Until next time, man. I'll holler at y'all. Peace.